I'm just speaking to you after a 2-0 win over Hearts today. Back-to-back league wins, no less than we've deserved.
Yeah, it was a really good team performance. We created loads of chances today, and fully deserved to win.
Bit of extra pressure. So I lost count the amount of times I've heard the word massive used this week. Everybody talking about the game. You put in Mark O'Hara, Chris Johnson today. Please me how they cope with the occasion.
Yeah, it just shows you how good a player Mark O'Hara is. He's come in and played a few positions already this season for us and done extremely well. And he's going to have a big future. Young Chris has come in and just showed you the quality he's got. He deserves his chance with what he's been doing in the 20s. So I'm delighted for him.
Unfortunately, another player stretched off again this week, Darren Barr. Too early to tell how serious it is, but we'll be hoping he gets back really quickly. He's been in the wars this season.
Yeah, he's a big player for us, a bit of experience as well. So hopefully he'll be okay, it's nothing serious. But the man who came in, dropped back into centre-half and done really well as well, so it's good that we've got options.
Chris Boyd, man of the match today, 2 goals. Everybody knows what he gives goals, but last week he was maybe in the right place at the right time. Today he showed his quality with the two, didn't he?
Oh, I mean, he's in that type of form, he's unplayable. He's a top player, and it's brilliant that we've got young players coming through that can learn off somebody of his quality.
Just finally, Alan, a word for the supporters. You sort of mentioned them in your press call there. How much a difference do you make when they're really getting behind a team like that?
It's massive. The atmosphere was brilliant today, and as a player, that's what you enjoy playing in. And you can see with the performance today, the players were loving the atmosphere and enjoying the game. And so they're partly responsible for us getting the win.
Thanks, Alan. Congratulations again.